Thank you very much.
Et que voiture, merci.
It's a bit hard for all of you, I know. This is the last presentation.
C'est très difficile,
You've seen
en fait,
lots of numbers, concepts about technology.
Cette
I would like to start by
session,
what does it mean for us? Because at the end of the day, we are here to create together a better world
on est ici
and make
pour
sure the governance fits with that.
I'm
going to give you a few dates.
Je vais vous donner,
2006 and 2009,
2006,
my two boys turned
2009,
18,
and
the nicest day of their life was to have their driving license.
Majeur,
they had it very day of their birthday.
En fait, excité parce qu'elle allait obtenir
2015,
leur, permis de
conduire, I bought a Tesla.
Conduire.
And I bought a Tesla, which is a
en 2015,
high-end on the net, with my credit card,
Tesla,
without
une
any interaction
électrique.
With a sales guy. I couldn't negotiate, by the way, because the machine didn't want me to negotiate.
Et en,
so this was for me a great experience.
Pour moi une grande expérience.
2016, I organized
Tesla, 2016,
a congress like that on connected cars, and I went to see
une conférence pareille
one of my dear friends, who is the CEO of a very large car manufacturer.
Et,
and we start to talk about connected cars. And I really
des,
wanted
des
to
défis,
talk about connected
cars.
At the end of the day, what we did,
terme
we talked about
conférence.
Smart mobility. Why? Because
parler,
he told me, you know, François, 5 years from now, not sure we're going to produce cars.
Appliquez non pas uniquement en voiture, mais aussi au mode de transport
2017,
en 2017.
2016, my daughter turned 18. So I say, what about your driver's license? I say, I don't really care.
Et je lui ai
2017,
que,
she turned 19. I say, what about your driver's
conduire,
license?
Il dit
say, but Dad, I have Uber.
Et
well, she has my account.
Parce que j'ai un compte Uber et
you know what I mean?
Pour me déplacer.
Oh, I have BlaBlaCar. And you know, I don't care about cars.
Et donc, il n'était pas intéressé par
l'acquisition
de voitures.
I'm selling all my petrol cars
en
and keep only electric cars and smart cars.
Vendu,
so,
les voitures 2007,
remember, 2008, remember, 9 years ago was the appearance
donc,
of iPhone. So in 9 years, so many
2009,
things happened. I see five things who have changed from our life. The first one is usage.
Le téléphone,
the main
de
thing that internet has brought to people is the commodity of knowledge. Knowledge has been in books,
de
in university.
L'internet,
the boss, when you were the boss, you didn't share
révolution
your knowledge.
En matière
but now with internet, knowledge is the commodity shared by everybody.
Le savoir est
disponible
so partout,
you are not smart because you know rather
on
no better than another. You smart because you share.
Mieux que les
autres, and the young people and internet
parce qu'on partage
has put us in the sharing economy. You share pictures on Facebook,
on
you share your experience,
les images,
and everybody shares. So owning something
donc,
is good, but sharing
bien,
something is much better,
mieux.
Especially with the young generation.
Surtout, avec les
second is
générations.
The development of technology.
Deuxièmement, le développement des technologies.
With the explosion of the fiber,
il
the 3G
bien
and 4G,
sûr,
the power of iPhones,
de la fibre,
with the power of the cloud,
et,
you have access to
aussi,
everything, anywhere. The geolocalization allows
cloud,
to buy something where you are, or
et
order
cetera,
a car.
Et cetera.
And the technology has dramatically changed.
La technologie a fondamentalement changé notre
picture of where we are right now.
De vie.
Third is sense and symbol. When I talk to our kids, or
lorsque
young people, the students, when I teach,
à mes enfants,
sense makes a lot to them. They don't want to be
le toucher
or work in an environment that do not care about the planet. They do not, I remember all my life when my three kids went out for my grand brother, very proud to have a trophy car and say, Dad, too much oil,
en fait,
we don't want to trouble into this car.
Sens,
and the
toucher,
other point also,
this
car is not anymore
mais
something to celebrate the success in life. It's a commodity. I remember when I got
les
my driving license, my
les
first
voitures,
car, it was something very, very important
devenus,
to me. Four,
un mode,
emergence of new
plutôt,
trends.
Pardon,
we always we spend a lot of time
jours,
in traffic jam, but also
de passé,
there is emergence of smart cities
était,
and smart cars and what have you called that? I was in Riyadh last week, and there was a big announcement about NEOM, $500 billion investment into the next generation city. It's around smart cities, it's around eco-carbon, and now everybody talks about smart cities, and it's a plan at the state level. And last, it's ubiquity in terms of the choice of what you want to do.
Enfin,
as an example,
if
you want to go from A to B on Google Maps, you can walk, take a train, take a bike, whatever. When you order Uber, you can take a small one, a big one. If you go to London, you have six different categories. So,
in
9 years, there has been a huge revolution, driven by technology, driven by driven also by the abandonment of some symbols.
Dans tous les domaines,
just a quick slide. I don't like slides, but this is quite interesting.
Je vais vous présenter quelques diapos,
if you can launch that.
Si je not
the previous
vraiment,
one.
Beaucoup m'appuyer
I just
sur
want
diapos.
To give you a short update on where we are on connected cars. There are three types of connected cars. The most advanced by far is
connectées.
Tesla. Tesla has not only
Tesla.
A 3G card in it, it has
cette
intelligence,
voiture
it can drive by itself.
Mais aussi, elle est
last week I drove between Brussels and Paris,
l'année dernière,
240 kilometers without touching
à Paris,
the steering wheels.
And
I came in
le
Paris as relaxed
et
as my wife,
arrivé,
and I could do SMS, and it's forbidden, but really, I was cool.
Reposé,
the second type of connected car is car with some technology inside,
deuxième
but
type de voiture,
your
avec
iPhone
caractéristiques
or smartphone
de
is the kind of modem. And the last is your smartphone, because the smartphone embarks so many technology.
Il y a aussi la révolution,
what would look like the next generation autonomous car? It will be like a saloon.
Le prochain défi, en
you
fait,
be comfortably sitting in it. You have seven types of autonomous car, and again here
autonome.
Tesla is something
Tesla,
is the brand which is the most advanced.
C'est
by 2021,
la plus avancée,
we start to have
2021,
lots of cars autonomous,
de,
and it's a me-too strategy driven by most of the car
manufacturers.
I like these slides because it. It looks like
ces diapos
what
est
the future
parce qu'elle nous montre
will
un peu l'avenir.
There will be different types of connected cars.
There will
be connected cars where they're connected together, or connected cars, smart cars, connected with the environment.
Mais aussi
each of us has been to some emerging countries where in the center of the city you have 3,000 different objects. So
des,
you have donkeys, you have bicycles,
commune.
You have cars, you have trucks, and there is zero accident. Why?
Voitures,
because
they
all connected
camions,
to each other.
The
donkey is connected to the bicycle, connected to the truck, the motorbike. If you take 3,000 connected cars, the same. They will have a software between themselves, with a hierarchy, with rules. There will be never an accident.
Au niveau de chaque
if you have
véhicule,
2,999 cars, one donkey, there will be an accident.
Zéro,
so you
accident.
Need to connect things.
Nous avons
with
besoin de connecter
some algorithms, some logic,
avec des,
so that they can be,
des algorithmes,
they can live together.
Pour arriver
you
à
will
cette
see
fin.
In the near future
on
a big acceleration. You all know what is the Moore's Law. The chairman of SoftBank last week announced the
cette
million.
Connectivité ne concernera pas
the speed of connectivity will be increased by 1 million.
Mais aussi
the speed of treatment of information by 1 million. And the capacity in the cloud to
traitement des informations
will be,
décupler,
also increased by 1 million.
Les,
that means that all the cars
aussi,
will have a huge software hardware infrastructure. We'll have real-time access
et des infrastructures qui vont
to the cloud.
Avec,
and in the cloud,
donc,
there will be trillion lines of code
aussi,
that will make us safe when we travel. Identify the danger, identify the quality of the road, or any obstacles.
Sans,
so we're not there yet, but it will be very soon.
Humains.
Thank you.
Merci.
François.